What is going on? My name is NoJ456, and today, my friends, is one of my favorite things of all time. Now, not only has this happened in World at War Customs, obviously, not only has this taken place in the past, but my friends, the night is young, and we have ourselves a brand new custom map to play. It came out a few days ago. I've been traveling a lot. I'm going to be traveling again tomorrow, so again, there's going to be no stream tomorrow. You guys will actually see another stream that I will be on. I'll update you guys with all of that tomorrow. It'll be pretty darn cool. But today, we are playing Modern Warfare 2 Rust Zombies. That's right, Modern Warfare 2 Rust Zombies and Black Ops 3. Now, it has a buyable ending. It's got all this cool stuff. It's got the Ray Gun Mark 3s somewhere in there. I don't actually know how to get them, but I know that they're in there somewhere because I used a little thing called slash give. And I basically found the Ray Gun within the map. And today, we are going to be taking a look at this map. We're going to be playing it, and we're going to be jumping in just about 7 seconds from now. How's it going, everybody? Hope you guys are having a fantastic day. Dude, I see the chat going a million miles an hour right now. Holy cow, it's good to see all you guys in here. Yeah, dude, I wasn't streaming yesterday. I love traveling. Traveling is awesome, going to see all these cool things. And the videos that are going to come out of these events that you guys will see are just awesome. They're really, really cool. But for the days that I am traveling and I am out of town, I hate missing all you guys. Like, I know it's not very long. I know it's not like a huge deal or anything, but I literally, like, oh my god, I just can't stand not streaming, even if it's just for a short amount of time. So I'm glad to be back. Hope you guys are having a great day as well. I'm hoping that in the future, where's the quick revive machine? I'm hoping that in the future he actually updates this map to have some of the classic weapons and everything. Oh, there it is. Easy peasy. Oop. There we go. I'm hoping that he actually updates this map to have, like, kind of all the different crazy perks that were on this map whenever it was the World at War mod. Obviously, modding is, like, again, still very, very early stages. And it's kind of harder to do a lot of the stuff that we want the mods to do. I don't pretend like I know how to do any of that crap. The people who do it are, like, super, super smart. I felt kind of bad. If you guys saw earlier on Twitter, I was like, basically, it's been a long time and we haven't had a single good map except for one, and that was the Easter egg map that you guys saw me playing a while ago. I don't know if you guys actually remember me playing that. It is. Oh. I am so happy right now.
Live and I watching the beginning for real this time.
I am so incredibly happy right now. Oh my gosh, guys, if you are in the chat right now, or if you're just watching this later on as a video, I want you to tell me your favorite sniper rifle ever and why. Dang, I did not even know this intervention was in this map. I did not know the intervention was in this map. I'm so happy right now. Oh my gosh, and we got two back-to-back nukes coming in right here. I am so happy right now.
Been working a lot lately, but just caught the birthday video and had to catch a live stream. Can't forget the homies today.
DJ Tilt, my man. Okay, hold on. Let me take a dude. I had no idea that this was in here. I had no idea that the intervention was in this map. I am so happy right now. Found power. I don't have to tell you guys anything. Hartman says, okay, now I know it's live and I'm watching the beginning for real this time. Hartman, my man, dropping nukes literally on the daily right now. And it's very fitting that you're dropping the nukes now because of the map here. Very fitting indeed. Thank you so much, my friend, for the nuclear bomb. Oh gosh. Everybody just calm down. Gotta stand your ground here. Holy cow. I was not expecting runner zombies in round 3. I guess they weren't really runners, were they? There we go. make sure to keep them at bay. Dude, what do we got in the track? We got some Dracons, we got some Lotuses, we got some Ballistas, Moors. Dude, where's the M40s? The intervention. Obviously, the interventions are is gonna be like a crowd favorite for sure. Really, I'm surprised at the number of people who really like the ballista. I did not like any of the snipers from Black Ops 2 or Black Ops 3 or Black Ops. I don't really like sniping in Treyarch games. I'm just now realizing this is a life realization that I'm just now having an epiphany about. But there's not a single gun from a Treyarch game. Oh, I lied. The Kar 98, everything like that. Back from the old World at War. There's not a Black Ops that I like sniping in. Oh my gosh. What is our luck right now? What is our luck? Actually, that's not even that lucky. That's actually a bad thing, most likely. And we can exactly afford Jug. Very nice. Let me see how much the viable ending actually is in this map. Let me see. I think it's in the same spot it was for the first one. I don't know if it's the same guy who's remapped. 50,000 points. Holy cow. All right, it's gonna take a minute. You like the Dracon, the Y2K? Oh, the Y2K was great. The Locust, the longbow, okay. The longbow is really, really, I really like the longbow. As long as they don't fix it, or like, I'm not fix, there's nothing wrong with it. It's just good. As long as they don't change the longbow up, I will love the long, I will definitely have the longbow on that list. Modern Warfare 3 best sniper. I don't know about best sniper. It was a decent sniper. All right, we gotta make sure we perk up here. We've gotta make sure we get all perks and everything like that. Oh my gosh. I was trying to get headshots on that dude. His head just like perfectly dodged every single bullet. I'm so happy that this is in here. How's it going, guys? I hope you all are having a great day. Bye, Claymores. Yeah, Claymores are in this map as well. There's lots of like cool stuff that is slowly getting coded into zombies. Between whether it be weapons, whether it be things out of the box, whether it be like different perks and stuff. Claymores obviously needed to be coded in because they're not in the original game. There's lots of stuff that's like coming, basically. Lots of stuff that people are working hard on to get out for everyone. See, I'm gonna go ahead and buy a double tap here. Let's see. DJ Tell said, "Happy belated birthday, Noah. Been working a lot lately. Just got the birthday video. Had to catch a live stream. Can't forget the homies, but the homies B-Day. Dude, my man. Appreciate you as always so much. Absolutely, one of the bestest viewers we got out there. Thank you so much, DJ Tell. I really do appreciate you a whole lot." And hey, at least you got to see it, right? Yeah, I did a pretty cool mod. Oh goodness, golly, Nehemiah! I did a pretty cool mod, for my birthday stream, which ended up being really, really short because I had to go to the airport. I had to fly on my birthday. It was a little disappointing, but you know how it goes. You gotta be on that grind. Okay. What perk should we pick up next, guys? I'm gonna leave it up to you guys. Trickshot a zombie? Oh, it's happening for sure. I'm gonna get a different gun besides the ray gun. Ooh! Oh my gosh. What do you guys like better, the intervention or the SVG? Let me see the answers here. It's probably gonna be funny. I can't believe the intervention was just hiding up there. Thank you again, DJ Tilt. Absolute MVP. Walnut says, "Hey, it's me again. Guess what? I was just playing this map, man, just like last stream." Hey, dude, that's awesome, bro. Yeah, I mean, they did a great, like, now that I'm looking at it, I mean, I don't know how hard it is to import stuff into Black Ops 3, but this is like a 1-to-1 ratio. This is like the exact map. The thing that is always weird is whenever people make custom maps, but like the ratios are off. Dude, someone needs to make that SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom map again. The one that I just raged so hard on. The zombies climbing. Yo, no! Why can they do that? You're not supposed to be able to do that, zombies. Oh, I did not mean to grab the nuke either. Intervention? I think the intervention was a good choice there. Oh my gosh, dude! What is up with the Dude, it's weird sliding with the intervention. I will tell you that much for absolute certain. It is very weird sliding with the intervention. Where is Speed Cola? I don't actually know where that is. We got Widow's Wine. Intervention with double tap, dude. That's great. Get that over there. Oh gosh. Let me see here. I am Evil Platypus says, favorite sniper HUD, the scavenger count. What do you guys think? Should scavenger count? Oh, there's what do you call it? What do you guys think? Does the scavenger count? I mean, technically, I guess. I guess I would have to specify like multiplayer sniper. Dude, I have not gotten a drop since forever ago. Hello? There he is. Beautiful. Oh wait, that wasn't even last zombie. Hello? Dude, I feel like I'm on The Walking Dead right now. Oh, there it is. Beautiful. Beautiful. Let me see here. I'm Evil Platypus. Thank you. And if not, it's tied between the intervention and the L96A1 from Black Ops 1. Best of luck this live stream, but drop a nuke on those zombies. If you ever need an extra moderator, I have experience. Evil Platypus? Maybe, dude. Maybe. If you send me my channel, I will put you into the list of people that I might possibly mod at one point in time. Unfortunately, you have to send me a channel link like through another tip. I promise I'm not trying to scrounge or anything. I'm just saying that's the only way that you can send it to me, really. Cause the chat's going, dude. The chat is freaking hyped right now. I'm loving it, dude. I feel like we haven't had a true hype in the chat for a while, but we got it today, boys. It's that YouTube primetime energy right here. Which, by the way, we are live on as well. If you guys want to watch the full lineup and everything, YouTube.com/primetime. Check out all the other cool streamers who are doing this along with me. Boop. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and buy. Oh my gosh, Hartman!
Happy belated birthday, man! I was just thinking that they should make.
Are you serious, dude? Mod.
I need to watch that. Been busy with work.
Yo, dude, I totally get you with the busyness, bro. This has been the busiest month for me in a long, long time, YouTube-wise. And I guess I'll take the brekkie. I'm gonna need a pack punch and whatnot pretty soon. Oh, there we go, dropping the nuke on the zombies. Who asked me to do that? Oh, was that Platypus? I got you, bro, I got you. Ginger Ninja with the $25 nuke himself says, love and enjoy your streams, keep up the good work. Happy belated birthday, hashtag NoJ. My man, thank you so much for the birthday. The birthday wishes. Thank you so much for dropping that nuke on me. Oh, hello, wait. Oh, I was like, what? I didn't even shoot him. Forgot that I just bought Widow's Line. We gotta get a perkaholic here for sure. Dude, I wanna know what's gonna be the first map that people try to get to high rounds on. Cause I mean, you can get to round 100 on Rust. Maybe I'll do that one of these days, but it's not this day. I mean, it's totally possible. You just have to. You just have to kill off all the zombies. Sponsored by McDonald's. I'm loving it. I will fight you, dude. I will fight you. What do you guys think we should pack first? I think I know the answer, but. Gunman. Dude, I honestly started YouTube wanting to become a montage. Like, I legit, like, I always joke about it now, but I legit wanted to be in FaZe when I was, younger. When FaZe was, like, just, or I wanted to be an Optic. If we're being honest, it was only Optic that was really a big thing. But by the time FaZe got big, I was, like, kind of over the whole, like, wanting to make montages and everything. But I literally have old montages that are just absolute gold, dude. They're so bad. They're actually so bad. Get the intervention first. All right, we got you. We got you, fam. Jay Wiz says, love the streams, man. You should come out to Pickford soon. You have a lot of fans out here. Dude, I would love to. That would be, I really do want to like travel and like go do different fan meetups in different places. I think it'd be super, super cool. Dude, when we did the one, when I did the one that was like in conjunction with the Z House whenever I was visiting the Z House, dude, that was so much fun. Like, I met so many of you guys. Is there anyone in the chat that was there? Yeah or not? If you weren't at the meetup, say nah. But I want to know if there's anyone watching right now who I actually met at the fan meetup on the beach. Oh gosh, this is gonna start getting a little hairy here. I'm not gonna be able to snipe all the zombies before they get to me, especially when they're spawning this many at a time. Let's see, Hartman, dude, once again, like, I don't even know what to say to you, bro. $100 tip says, happy belated birthday, man. I was just thinking that they should make another Mario mod. I need to watch that. I've been busy with work. Dude, I think they should make a Super Mario 64. I know they made it on World at War, and I don't think they should just remake every single one that was made on World at War on this game. But, I mean, how sick would that be, right? Oh, there's no way. Dude, all you guys are saying yeah. There's no way. I'm sure there was some of you guys. Ooh, what was I wearing? Here's what I'll ask. What was I wearing? This will sort out the people who were actually there from the people who are just saying they were there. What was I wearing? I mean, some of you guys might remember from the pictures, but shoot, if you remember what I was wearing from a picture I posted like a long time ago, you deserve to meet me. This doesn't even compare to the intervention. Like actually though, the intervention is killing so much faster than this thing. Alright, we're at 11k. Alright, what do you guys think? Is it time to pap? Let's go ahead and grab Mule Kick. Is there anything else we can grab? Or is that the last perk? What are we missing? We're missing electric chair. Oh, stamina, that's right. Let's go grab stamina. Hartman, you're literally insane, guys. I was wearing clothes. Okay, you guys are the biggest memes. Hey, I saw it in the chat. I saw it. It was the Team Valor shirt. Yes, dude. So some of you guys were actually there. All right, let's hit the box. All right, let's hit the box once, and then let's pop the intervention. Yeah. All right, here we go. You guys ready for this? I don't know what this is gonna be at all. Ah, it's the gross camera. A 12-year-old's only friend. Oh my gosh. No, dude, they did not. Dude, it literally vaporizes zombies. Holy cow. Look how, like every single limb flies off. Look at that. Dude, I never seen that, but that is so cool, dude. A 12-year-old's only friend. The sniper rifle. Look at that. Every single limb flies off. It's scary, man. Look at that. Dude. I was 11 when I was a sniper. Thank you very much. Actually, how long ago did Modern Warfare 2 come out? That is too funny, dude. What? Hello? Where did you spawn, zombie? Oh, there's a nuke. And there's a max ammo. Dude, that is hilarious, bro. Oh, I wish there was PhD flopper. That's the one thing, so I could flop off the top. Flop your mop right off the top. Let's see. Burglar says, first time catching a stream. Happy late birthday, Noah. I'd love to have the chance to play with you. Dude, I definitely want to try to do some more community type stuff, especially in the future. So keep an eye out, bro. Keep an eye out. 12-year-old's only friend. We're gonna try to get that Rangan Mark III out of the box as well, dude. Okay, good night. Why are they coming from that way? Oh gosh. We're gonna have to, oh gosh, wait, hold on.
Double points.
Claymore should take care of that one. Yep, there he goes. Claymorewski. That's pretty cool though. They added Claymores into Black Ops 3. Finish them. Fun fact, one of my first YouTube videos ever was on this map, or first gaming videos ever, I should say that. First gaming videos ever was on this map. So basically what I did is I was playing here, let me get rid of these so I can not worry about the zombie not dying. So basically what I did is I was running up this ladder and then I went like that and then I jumped backwards, my friend ran right underneath me and I hit him in the back with a throwing knife. And I made the video called How to Ninja on Rust. I kid you not, this is a true story. How to Ninja on Rust. So let me show you what I did here. Let me show you what I did. I'm not even kidding. This was one of my first YouTube videos. I'm gonna do it with the zombie right now. And not with the throwing knife, but with an intervention shot. I was holding the intervention too. All right, so basically I was like, that was the YouTube video. And it had the song Yeah by Usher playing in the background. When I tell you I used to make some pretty cool YouTube videos, you gotta respect it, you know. There's flopper at the top. Not on this version. I don't think so anyway. Yeah, there's just the intervention at the top. I know what you're talking about. Yes, there used to be. There used to be. How amazing is that? how amazing is that that setup there? Light him up. You would pay to see that? I don't think it's on YouTube anymore because it had copyrighted stuff in it, so I had to get rid of it. It was gold though, dude. It was gold, let me tell you. Had a Ninja on Rust was a crowd favorite. I wonder how long this intervention is gonna last me. There it is. All right, let's grab a new gun. I mean, we're just racking up points like this. I want to get those ray guns though. Hopefully they're in the box. I know how to get them if they're not in the box. Let's go ahead and pap the man of war. Just for time. Watch out, there's a camper up there. Oh, yo, what is this camo? Hello? Wait, hold on. Turn gonna work on this gun? I don't think turn's gonna work on this gun, dude. Hold on, hold on. Give me this. Dead wire. Is that gonna work? Oh. That works as well. Is dead wire gonna work? I don't know if the double paps work on a custom gun. Oh, it does. Wait. Okay, let me round them up and then shoot him with the dead wire gun. Shoot him with the dead wire intervention. I want that camo on this intervention. Oh, yo, that's sick. A 12-year-old's only friend. I love the gun name, dude. It's too good. Let's go ahead and pack a bunch of the HVK. How you guys doing? How you guys doing? How you feeling? Dude, what are these camos? Wait, is this the DE camo? Wait, was there a green DE camo or no? I think there was. I think there was a green DE camo, right? Did he blow? Wait, where's my claymore? It disappeared. Dead shots at the end of the long pipe. I already got dead shots. Dude, I don't know what happened with my claymore. It might have disappeared when I got the max ammo or something. Dude, I don't know. In the last map, the zombies never came up this way. I'm gonna be real with you. Never had to deal with multiple directional zombies. Maybe this is the big boy version. Not sure. The Hrika, we got the 12-year-old's only friend. We're good. It does have green. I couldn't remember for some reason. I could not remember, but I guess so. Okay, I've totally forgotten about catching up with tips. Matthew Duberer says. Hey, Noah, first time doing it, super hyped. I get Thursday and Friday off. Hey, dude, play that Infinite Warfare beta though. Cause why not? I mean, I'll be playing as much as I can this weekend. Cause after this, I mean, the game comes out really soon. I didn't realize. Do you guys realize that Infinite, like, we're gonna be playing Infinite Warfare in like 2 weeks? I need to start looking for a secret copy, dude. I really, really need to start looking for something early. Oh gosh, dude, there's no way that I can. I just realized how close. Wait, how many days away is Infinite Warfare? Someone who isn't killing zombies, help a brother out. Dude, if I could get turned on a gun, that would be awesome. All right, let's try to do this. Pack a bunch of the intervention, please. It is. It doesn't have the camo on. Fireworks isn't bad. Oh, dude, the DE camos are like the best. I love the fact that they have these on here. Come on, give me turn. Dead wire, don't want that. Turned, let's go. Get him turned. Get him, Missy. Dude, turned is gonna be so good for this map. So is fireworks. I'm gonna be able to sit up here forever, dude. Well, get him go. Dude, I'm telling you, high round strat right here. They get too close, boom, you just hit him with that. Get him turn. Yo, this is such a sick strat. Unless the turn zombie gets distracted. In which case he needs a little assistance. Get electric cherry. Unfortunately, there's no electric cherry. Oh yeah, we forgot to keep spinning for the Reagan Mark III. I'm Evil Positive. This is final donation. I just want to say happy birthday to you. You said there's only you said there's only one good mod. But what about Fabric Durant Toten? The Weevil is on the wall. Wait, they put he put the Weevil on the wall on that map? Also, my experience as a mod for Glitching Queen. By the way, you were wearing clothing. Oh my gosh. No. I was telling you, Platypus. Link me your channel. I'll check it out, dude. I'll check it out, my dude. I was wearing clothing. Good. Very good, guys. Very, very good. Ooh, it's a kill. No, why? Those headless zombies get me every single time. Also, I'm getting ridiculous drops on this map. I'm not sure why. Watcha! Let me see here. And then last but not least, we have Ben Don't Rage. Says, Noah, I've been watching your videos for a long time, dude. Keep them up. I love them. And also, do you mind throwing me a quick shout out to my channel I made about 2 weeks ago? Thanks, bro. Keep up the good work. Hey, shout out to you, Ben Don't Rage. Assuming that is your channel. You the homie. You the absolute MVP. I appreciate you much. And thank you. Oh, I don't have a... What's it called anymore? Get him turned. That's my kill. You don't get that kill. That's your kill. All right, here we go. Come on, ray guns. Come on, ray guns. It's not the ray guns. It's a little depressing. Little depressing there. Get the Reagan Mark III. I'm trying, dude. I'm trying. I don't even know if it's. I know it's in this map. Within the game files at least. I don't know how to get it though. It's the only thing. Uh-oh. It's not, it's basically the same way it is in the actual game now. It's not a one shot to the arms anymore. You gotta hit that body shot, dude. Oh yeah, yeah, dude. This is a little sketchy now. Dude, I wish I had electric cherry so bad. Electric cherry is bae. Woo! Fireworks, light them up, dude. Let's go. I got you, zombie. I got you. Comes out in 16 days. The Wonder Wolf is in the box. All right, should we give ourselves, should we do 5 box spins and then have that count toward, or actually, let me do this. Let me play some clay. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make myself pay 5,000 points for it. Just as if it was a wall buy, so, because I'm just gonna give it to myself because I don't know if there's any other way to get it, but I can get it. SVG. All right, so that's what? How many? That is. That's 1,000 points. What? How did I just hit fire? Did the turn zombie just activate fireworks? Did you guys know that could happen? I did not know that the turn zombie could activate. Or maybe that's just like a customized. Something like mess up. I don't know. Oh my gosh, dude. Alright. So that's 2,000 points. Woo! Hit that shot. All right, here we go. We're just gonna keep going here. 2,000. So this is 3,000 points. 4,000 points. I'll just do 6,000 because it's got that extra 50 points that I'm not taking off. And 2 more spins. Or is it 1 more spin? That was close. About to take this here widow's wine. Woo! My gosh! Why are they so close? Stay back. This is a beautiful thing to behold, dude. I love these kind of mods. Like where it takes something that's like iconic, but not necessarily even iconic because of zombies. Alright, here we go. There's one more after that. Okay, all right, so there we go. That's enough points. So at the end of this round, I'm gonna give myself the ray gun, Mark III. Cause it's in the map, it works. But it's just, it's not like technically in the map. That makes sense. All right.
Double points.
Accidentally shocked my turn zombie. All right, here we go. Ooh, let me make sure I don't take away that. All right, so here we go, slash give. Raygun underscore Mark III. Boom, baby. All right. So there we go. We have the Raygun Mark III. Unfortunately, they don't have sound for some reason, but they function exactly the same. I really don't know why they don't have sound. It doesn't make any sense because everything else works perfectly on them. Oh, you know what this is gonna be sick for? This map, dude. Yo, this is gonna be so good for this map. This is gonna be so good. This is the first map that I've seen that actually has working Raygun Mark IIIs on it. Obviously they're not fully working, but they are working, right? I mean, that's something. Dude, I could probably make it do a round 50 run with these things. Just try to slow down the. Where are you going? Oh gosh. Okay. Well, that's not fun. Whatever you just did there, that's not fun. Dude, I feel like I'm using the what's it called? The paralyzer strat right here. They're all just coming up one way. You can jump off the top without dying? Really? Are you trolling me? Am I gonna die? Guys, should I jump off the top or no? I'm gonna try a trick shot whenever I do it. Get him. Get him. That was great, dude. All right, let's pop these bad boys. They're not working 100. Oh, what? Okay, so let me see. If I waste 5,000 points, can I do it again? All right, there we go. All right, so I'll just make myself waste 5,000 more points. Just pretending I pack a bunch of legit. Oh, I wish the sound would work there. If it like at least work, the sound like at least works for the upgraded version, but nah. It's so weird. It's such an eerie feeling to like be shooting these and not having them in. Oh gosh. Oh my goodness, why? Okay, well that didn't work out like in the slightest. Hopefully I didn't lose my intervention. No, the intervention. All right, let's grab, we gotta perk up again. Dang it, I can't believe I just went down. That's the same like, oh wait. Okay, I still have all three somehow, for some odd reason. Okay, let's grab that. Let's grab that. Oh gosh, I still am missing the most important. We'll just make another lap for it. We'll make another lap for it. I really shouldn't do that. I really shouldn't shoot zombies. I'm gonna get every single perk besides Jug before I get Jug, aren't I? Stay back. Okay, we got Jug. We got Jug. Oh, mama. It's just so weird doing it without sound. It really, really is. All right, apparently I can jump off the top without dying, so here we go. Oh, missed it anyway. Okay, good night. Just literally exploded. All right. Oh my goodness. I was about to say, I haven't had Deadwire work in like 10 years. Let me see here. I am Evil Platypus. My channel is Evil Platypus. I just pass through the subs and do daily live streams, sometimes zombies, but I often do other games on top of that. The grind is real. Naturally, I could be wrong, but I believe Electric Cherry is hidden somewhere. Really? Is Electric Cherry hidden in this map somewhere? Dude, 11k viewers. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Oh no. Why? No, why? Why have you done this to me? No! We have two of them as well. Oh no, okay, okay. How do we fix this situation? Okay, Claymore's worked on him. Dude, okay, I don't know what to do, dude. We've got we got ourselves some invisible zombies here. Ah. Oh, we can go to Deadshot. Maybe Deadshot will do something. I don't know. Does anyone have any ideas for how we take on these fiends? There's one there, there's one there. Is it a crawler? If it's a crawler, that means the claymore was doing damage. Where? Oh my gosh, why? Why have you forsaken me, game? Come on, run through the... Dang it. Use the ammo, kill the zombies. Try killing using the console. Dude, the only killing that you can do using the console is on yourself. That is pretty... Oh my gosh, no! How do we fix this? Nukes fix it? Okay, is there a way to spawn a nuke power up? Slash kill kills you. All right, maybe I can do this. All right, I'm only using this to possibly fix the game. If I go, like, outside the map. Like, way out- oh. If I go, like, way outside the map, maybe it'll fix itself, right? Does that seem like a... plausible idea to you guys? I just gotta be out in the sand dunes. Spawn in a nuke? I don't know how to- if you can do that. Get the... Oh man, are you serious? End the round with the command? I don't know if there is a command to end the round though. How many do we have? We've got one, two, we've got three, one of which being a crawler. Oh, I'm hearing damage. Slash kill all kills everything except you. No, it doesn't. It doesn't though, that's the thing. Dang it, this is supposed to be a thing in Treyarch maps, not custom zombie maps. Get turned on again. I tried it with the turn. I'm trying to think. Slash spawn or spawn AI maybe. Dude, I don't know what to do. Guys, does anyone slash end round slash end round? That doesn't do anything. Give Claymore's command. Is there? I guess I could actually try that. Let me see here. What is the command for Claymore? I could try. Oh, wait. Slash give. Okay, did that do anything? Didn't do anything. Did I make that one a crawler or was it already a crawler? Slash spawn. New power up. Nope, doesn't work. Wonder Waff works on them? I guess I could try. We'll just do this. Slash give. Tesla underscore gun slash upgraded. Will we defeat this task? Oh, I got a point. It gave points. Did it kill one of them? No, it didn't. Oh my gosh, the zombie shadows, man. They only take explosive damage. So will this work? I don't think this is doing anything. I'm trying to think. It gave him points to the Claymore. Try again. Slash give. I need help, everyone. What do I do? It's giving points like it's killing them. But they're still alive. Is there still... Yeah, there's still three of them. The Skull of Non-Softplay works. Slash give. Gravity. Spikes. What is the Ragnarok one? Maybe Ragnarok's would work. It's not anything with, like, you just have to end the round, like, natural. I don't know how you would do it naturally. There's just a random Wonder Waff on the ground. Try upgraded starting pistols. That could work. Okay, here. Let me grab the entire list of things, and we can just try out different weapons on them. This is not how this was supposed to happen. You were the chosen one. This is supposed to be the chosen one out of all the maps. The map to end all maps. There we go. All right, there's the command. Go ahead and close that. All right, I need ideas, chat. I need to keep the ideas coming. All right, I'm gonna paste that in there. All right, so here's everything that we have on the entity list. Not yet, wait for it. Here it is, okay. Symbol, no, symbol monkey, dragon gauntlet, let me see, slash give, dragon, underscore, gaunt, nothing. Let me see. These are all the things that we can, that we are in this game that we can spawn in. Or, I mean, not all of them. Oh, wait. Slash give. ID. Yeah. No! ID gun underscore upgraded. Or what are the other what are the other commands for the ID guns? Let's see. Mods. Shadows. Well, what are they? Hold on, let me ID guns. ID underscore gun maybe? Dude, this sucks, man. What is the command? What is the command? ID. Because there's the ID gun. Oh, look, maybe default gun. Wait, did I spell that wrong? Default underscore gun. Oh, default weapon. Wait, no, not that one. Gotta shoot him with my finger guns. Gotta shoot him with the finger guns. The thunder gun? I don't think the thunder gun is in this map because it's just in the Revelations files. Let me see. What else can we do here? This is the biggest challenge. Oh yeah. Slash give ID gun underscore two. Why is it not working? Does anyone have any actual, like, does anyone actually know? Slash AI. G. Spawn AI. Zero. I don't know what that does at all. Okay, that doesn't work. I need ideas, please! Help me! The thunder gun isn't in the game though, guys. That's the only problem. I'm trying to think. Riot shield? Ooh. Slash give, riot, shield. Oh, here we go. The transit shield? We gotta, look at this. Oh, it's not the transit shield. It's what's it called? It's like the shield from campaign or something. That doesn't work though. Shadow Claw maybe? What worked in Zetsubou whenever this glitch happened? What worked in Zetsubou? I'm trying to think. I know the nuke did. Was there anything else that worked? Peacekeeper slash give Zot underscore right shield. I keep throwing shield wrong. Rocket shield. Nope, didn't work. I'm boosting into him, but it's not doing anything. I don't know how to spawn the nuke, guys. I don't know if people are actually. Slash spawn doesn't work anything. It doesn't work at all. Spawn. I need someone who is experienced with modding. TP Zetsubou Tsushima. That's hilarious. Try the power core. I mean, I could just, the only thing that I can think of is just straight up restarting the map, but I don't want to do that. This sucks, man. Oh, wait. Slash give ball. Dang it. Because the ball was the summoning key, but I don't think that's on this map. Oh wait. Okay. Slash give charge. Or what was the one? There's one that you can actually get what the panzers have in their hand. Slash give SMG underscore PTSH. GPS Edge didn't work. And the ID gun underscore 3, maybe? What did I do? ID score or ID gun, only two works, huh? Oh, it's cause, there we go. ID gun 3. Man, this sucks. the Skull of Nan Sapway isn't in this map either. At least that I see. Man, I hate everything. Slash give death underscore self. What the heck do I have in my hands? I have self death, whatever that is. That's what I'm holding right now. Slash give nuke. Slash give nuke power up. All right, I'm gonna try it. I don't think it's gonna work. Slash kill zombies. Thank you, Drake. Thank you. I hate everything, dude. I actually hate everything. Okay, there's gotta be a way. There's gotta be a way to make this faster. There's gotta be something that we can do. I don't wanna play through that all the way through. Again. Rexus says, shout out to Noah, he was there when I got my first nudes. Hey, you know what, Rexus? That's what I'm here for, man. Why, dude? Why? I don't know how to make this faster. Commands, like, what am I gonna do command-wise, though? What am I gonna do command-wise to make it go faster? Spawn all your guns back? I guess that would make it faster? Yeah, we can do that. We can do that. The problem is there a way to adjust game speed? I don't actually know if there's a way to adjust game speed.
Double points.
Give your stuff back? Alright, we'll do that. Slash give raygun underscore mark 3. Beautiful. Alright, we're gonna have to just go ahead and buy the intervention default. I'll default like. I wish there was a way you could just give points. That would be beautiful. But alas. Alright. We're just gonna go with these two guns. As quickly and efficiently as possible. I'm trying to think of something I can do to like make myself fly or like just zoom to the zombies. I mean, I guess I could just, like, search for the zombie really quickly like this. Okay. At least up until I get back to the same round I was on. Or something. I don't know. That sucks, man! We were gonna do it, too! That was such a good run! I'm so sad. Do time scale. Slash time. Scale. 10. Oh, snap! Oh snap! Okay. I'm concerned for my computer right now. All right, we're gonna get back up to round. What was I? What round was I when my game crashed? What round was it? Was it? What round was? Can you guys let me know what round it was? The sounds, dude, the sounds! Oh my gosh, okay, it's so hard. Alright. Oh my goodness, it's so hard to, like, know what's going on. Alright, I need to get all my perks back. Oh, this is actually perfect, because I had one down whenever I was this far in the map. Can you give me a second here? Alright, we go, okay. What was that, 25? Alright, we'll get to 25. Oh my goodness. I still think this name is hilarious. The 12-year-old's only friend. Alright, there we go. Oh gosh, why? This is 10 times speed if you didn't know. All right, so this is round 16 now. Oh gosh, dude. You really have to save one if you want to do anything. It's just too much. All right. Wait. No, zombies, no. Oh my goodness. All right, so we got that. All right, we need dead shots still. Oh my gosh, this goes so much faster. Oh my gosh. Oh wait, oh yeah, I had give, ray gun. _ Mark 3. Oh wait, no. Well, upgraded. There we go. No, dang it. Alright. Dang it! Get away from me! Alright. We have Deadshot. Alright, what do we need now? We need double tap. Is that the last one? Oh my gosh, the zombie just pushed me over the edge. Stay back. All right, we're almost there. Holy crap, this is going so fast. We're gonna have too many points. We're actually, like, we're gonna have too many points for what we deserve, for what we need right now. All right, is that all the perks? I think that's all the perks. Okay, and then I had that. All right, we're almost there. Maybe we'll just go to, like, 100,000 points or something since we... This is like legit ridiculous. Ridiculous Nick's at its max. Alright, let's give ammo. Alright. Shoot, this is like an actual strat right here. Run out of ammo super quick. Alright, end of this round, we're going back. We're going back to business at the end of this round. Okay. Alright, I think we're at the end of the round now. Okay, so, slash time scale, 1. Oh my gosh, alright, we're okay. We're gonna refuel on ammo, give ammo. Alright, alright, so basically we're gonna go, I know we're about to be able to afford this gate, but we're gonna go for 100,000 points to open the gate. Just to be fair, since we obviously weren't supposed to do what we did there. Alright, I think is that everything? Are we good to turn God Mode off? I'm not gonna, like, die by any weird means. Oh, yeah! Okay, wait. Time scale. 10. Alright. Turn. Blast Furnace. Thunderwall. Thunderwall. Blast Furnace. Thunderwall. Oh, crap, that was Deadwire! Deadwire. Okay. Cool. All right. So no, we're gonna be exactly where we were. Okay. We're good. Okay. Time scale 10. All right. Cool. And then slash. God. All right. We're back to normal. We're pretty much exactly back where we were. All we had was like an extra weapon, but we were doing this strat anyway. So we're gonna try it out. Oh my gosh. All right. Oh, mule kick. We had mule kick as well. That's fine. That's all right. Dude, the game feels so, I know they're all running and everything, but the game feels so slow now. Dude, I feel like I'm playing tower defense all over again. Oh gosh. Dude, this strat is so good. Oh gosh. Dude, as long as you're paying attention, you keep your widow's wine. And you keep an eye on your ammo, you should be fine with this strat. Oh gosh. Yeah, so we're going to 50,000. Or we're going to 50,000. We're going over to the default now. I'll just make my own sound effects for the ray gun. Let me see here. NoahJ456 says, I'm you from your future. I came back in time to tell you take the first option. Do not understand any circumstances. Choose the third option, no matter how good it sounds. Also, remember to do your laundry. Don't take two weeks to do it. You will regret it. Well, that's just solid life advice right there. All right, we gotta try to. Oh, I should have tried to trick shot that. We're trick shotting a zombie this time around. We're doing it. All right, that's good. That's good life advice. I do appreciate that. NoahJ456. You legend, dude. Thank you. And then Three Park says, I'm feeling like I'm watching a montage on live stream. Yeah, you didn't like my montage. That was actually my zombies montage. Of all my best highlights. What are you doing, zombie? That dead wire is so good when you're holding this down. What is that? A nuke? Dude, this is the perfect spot. I get to headshot zombies and shoot down the hallway at the exact same time. Oh my gosh, this is like broken. This is gonna be broken for the next like round or two, at least, my friend. Oh crap! As long as if they break the ranks, it's like it's done for. Yep, like that. Now I have to turn around and take care of him. By the time I turn back around, I have to reload all that business. Yep. See, I told you. I told you. Once they break the ranks, it's over. It's done for. All right, come on, give me a crawler. Was that? Oh, hello. All right, come on, someone become a crawler. All right, here we go. Dang it. All right, oh yeah, and you actually can jump up. I didn't even realize that I was just jumping off to my death right there. All right, so the zombie is one shot. So now we just gotta, oh crap, dude. If I swing my mouse too fast, my mouse gets pulled off of my screen. And it doesn't work anymore. All right, guys, if I'm about to hit the sickest trick shot of all time with a ray gun, go ahead and leave a like on the stream right now, and let's get some hashtag montage in the chat right here. Ready? Oh! That could have been bad. All right. Here we go. Ray gun. Reload cancel. 360. With a 2-foot drop. Oh. Boom. Oh, snap! Hit him with the that was lame. I'll get another one. That's not the real one. I just want you guys to know that's not the real one. That was a terrible kill cam. I should be ashamed of it. Look at that thing, dude. I just realized I have ammo up here as well. So as long as it's killing zombies, the strat is going to be pretty darn good. Pretty darn good. Oh, dude, I want that death machine there. Oop. I want it. I need it. Oh gosh, come on. Gosh, dang it. Oh dude, it's so much, I don't know why it's more terrifying whenever you don't have sound. It just is. Oh no. Oh no, I just realized what I've done. Get out, get out, get out. Yes, all right. Oh, let's go. Oh, let's go. Ain't nobody stopping me now. Woo! Woo! Except for maybe the hordes of zombies, but besides them, ain't nobody stopping me. Having such a good time. Having a ball. Don't stop me now. Oh, you ain't ready, you ain't ready. Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go. Sorry, I just let the montage maker in me out for a second there. I hope that's okay. this donation? I don't think I did. Yeah, I think I'm caught up with everyone. All right, here we go. Here we go. Ray gun reload cancel. Oh, I hit him! Yo, that was the best one I was gonna ever hit. Reload cancel. Oh crap. Cue the montage music. Here we go. Set up clips. Here we go. Whoosh. Crap. I'm so bad. I'm so bad. I'm. Whoosh. Dang it. Alright, here we go. Reload. Whoosh. Wait. Reload. Whoosh. Crap. I suck at this, man. This is why I'm not in phase. This is why I never got in. I know it was my dream and everything, but this is why I never got in. I can't hit trick shots on PC. Crap. All right, here we go. Here we go. Dude, this is the one right here. All right, here we go. Claymore, reload, jump. No. See? I told you, man. All right, here we go. We're gonna hit it again. You did miss a donation. Three park. I feel like I'm watching a montage on live stream. Rexus, Evil Platypus. Evil Platypus did donate. He says I'm lit. Oh, hold on. Oh, ow. Okay, I had to cock my gun back. All right, we're hitting that next time. Wait, where is he? Little Lethal wasted $3 to help you. A and Zetsubo, the paralyzing feature of the skull, so that's a no-go. Try spawning a death machine, it's command, it's minigun. Hope you're satisfied taking my money like this. Platypus, I never asked for this, my man. I never asked, except for that one time that I did. But besides that, I never asked for it. And unfortunately, it didn't work. But we found a cooler approach to do it anyway. All right, I'm bored of this. We're just shooting this guy. All right, we're gonna at least hit a lame one. Here we go. What? Oh, no. Where's my game? Okay, there we go. Dude, I swear, whenever I swing my mouse too hard. Woo. Oh my gosh, I can't hit anything. Whatever, I'm bored of that. We're just gonna kill him now. How we doing? What's the, we're at 25k? 25k points, not too bad at all. Bum bum bum. Alright. We're gonna do it. You guys ready? You guys ready for this? It's getting sketch, man. It's getting sketch. Oh, hello? Oh, that was a claymore going off. I was wondering why I was dying for a second there. What's your favorite gun on a Call of Duty of all time? Zombies or multiplayer? I'll answer either one. Okay. All right, here we go. I'm gonna hit the sickest multi-kill trick shot ever. It's gonna be deadshotting all those zombies down there. You ready? Whoosh. Oh no! Oh crap, I made a tear. Okay. No. I've actually made a really big mistake there. Okay, I hit two zombies. I saw 2+10s there. And no kill. Not cool, man. I hit that shot. I hit it. It just hit markered. That maximum. Beautiful. Keep shooting them up. Dude, I really wish these things had the sounds in them because they work perfectly. They really do. It's just the sounds. For whatever reason, the sounds that weren't included in these files. Come on, baby. There it is. Both zombies and multiplayer, what's your favorite gun? Zombies, my favorite, like, non-wonder weapon gun is probably the Dingo Dango Dongo. I really like the Dingo. It's such a smooth feeling gun. It's funny, because I normally hate LMGs, but the Dingo is one of my favorite guns in all of zombies, because it's just so good. And then, as far as Wonder Weapon goes, the Apothecon Servant is my favorite. That thing is bae forever. I will forever crown that thing bae. All right, here we go. We have another opportunity. You had one shot, one opportunity. Oh, all right, here we go. Did I hit it? I did. Oh my gosh, that was a lot of kills. Holy cow, that was actually a lot. What are we at? Oh, we're getting close! We're getting close! Almost, man. Gotta just ragging them up. Yeah, these things are good until like round 50 at least. Nah, not at least. They pretty much suck after round 50. They don't kill zombies at all anymore. You have to shoot them with at least two. Cause I'm having a good hit a trick shot for the final point. All right, I'll promise you that. I will hit a trick shot for the final point. Promise. As long as I make sure I see. All right, we're at the last 10K points. It's the final stretch. Can I get some hashtag final countdown in the chat? Also, we're 100 likes off of 3,000 likes. Can you guys do me a favor and do what you do best and support the channel, because you guys have been killing support recently. I really do appreciate it, guys. You are all beast. Oh, snap. Alright, we're okay. Are we supposed to be up here? Can we still die? Oh, yep, we can. Thing is, I don't think the climbing works. Like, I don't think the ladders work. Because Black Ops 3 literally didn't have a single ladder in it. Did it? Did Black Ops 3 have any ladders at all? I'm trying to think of one. I don't think it had a single ladder. Stay down, you demons. I love how their bodies just randomly fall down there. Like the game realizes that they're not supposed to be standing there. Stay back! It's like a shooting gallery.
Bill! It's the final countdown!
Dude, I wish that song wasn't copyrighted. I would love more than anything to use that song in my stream. All right, we're getting close. We might hit it this round. We might hit it this round, boys. my gosh. Keep firing. Just keep firing, Noah. Everything's gonna be okay. Alright, let's buy some more intervention ammo. Oh, we can't do it because the stupid claymore glitch. It's right there. What do we got? We got 13 shots to hit a trick shot. I like it. Alright. Oh, this would be such a perfect one if it was last zombie. Alright, here we go. We gotta get up to 900 points and then we're hitting the trick shot. Here we go. You guys ready? Skyjacked? But did they work though? I'm trying to remember. Oh crap, I did not mean to reload that. Can't do any cool tricks now. Tricksy hobbits is they are. I apologize. I don't know why I'm just quoting the quoting. Oh, okay, crap. Okay, crap. We spent a little bit too much. Okay, this is not unfixable. Oh, okay. There we go. We'll buy that. Okay, close. Closer. Alright, there we go. Okay, so one more kill for 50k points. Alright, you ready? Okay, crap. Dang it. I've got seven shots to do this. Alright, the last amount of points will be a trick shot. I promised you. They didn't work. Yeah, that's what I thought. I know there's ladders, but they just don't work. Alright, here we go. Okay, good thing that didn't kill anyone. It's a good thing. It's a very good thing. Because that was a terrible... I didn't even jump off the wall there. That was a terrible trick shot. Someone cue the montage music. Can I get some doo-doos in the chat? Some like... Just try to make that sound with your text. Alright, here we go. Reload. Oh, would have been sick. Would have been sick. Bad. Try monkeys. I don't have any monkeys. I don't even know if there's monkeys in this map. Alright, here we go. This is it. FaZe Noah in his first ever Call of Duty Zombies montage hits the no-scope and goes... Whatcha! Oh, crap. No, I kind of did that on purpose. That's fine. It's all good in the hood. We're like super, super close. All you have to do is go and grab that. Here we go. And hey, you've escaped to find tricks in the downs. Wait, what? To find tricks in the downs? I don't understand. We hit it. Dude, we actually did snipe a zombie there. That was pretty sick.
Terrible trick shot, but whatever.
You guys watch me for zombies, not the trick shots. You watch me for the zombies, not the trick shots. Hey, alright guys, a not so happy noob says, not that it's any important, but two things. First time donating, and today Eminem announced an album that's in the making and released a single too. What? Eminem single. Eminem releases anti-Trump single campaign speech. Oh snap, dude. Eminem and I have the same birthday, so you can say that we're pretty cool. Pretty cool guys. Okay, that's awesome. Thank you for letting me know. I actually really like Eminem, so I want to check that out. I think we're done, guys. I mean we did everything. I think we're good to end it. I know we were ending about 25 minutes early of an hour and 30 minutes, but that's because I started early, about 15 minutes early. So really, we're only like 10 minutes behind, or only ending it like 10 minutes early or so, because we did start about 15 minutes early. Yeah, I think that's about it. How you guys feeling? How'd you guys like the map? What do you guys want me to play next? I've got some cool stuff. Got Minecraft zombies. Beetlejuice Zombies, Mob of the Dead Starting Room, Origins Bunker. This is something that no one else has access to right now. And it's pretty darn cool. KFC is pretty crap. I won't say crap. It's not the greatest. I haven't even played that one. The Maze is like weird. We'll see how it goes. Anyway, you guys can let me know what you want to see. And I think we're done, guys. I think that's about it for the stream. Anyway, I hope you guys have enjoyed. If you guys have enjoyed, make sure you go ahead and slap that thumbs up button. And I will see all of you guys next week for YouTube Primetime. I'll see you guys tomorrow for a video. And I think that's about it. Thank you guys once again. And I'll see you in the next one. Adios, guys. Bye-bye. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye.